unorthodox methods. Simply no good. They're either breaking the rules altogether or redefining the game. Clearly, these boys have never been in the game, but not the curling game. Sad.
Well, you'd think stick, stones, and ice would be right up their alley, but I guess not.
Definitely disqualified, most likely escorted from the building.
Not everyone can be a professional curler, but anyone could save money on car insurance with Geico.
Upside, nice pants.